Good day, my friends, and welcome to the green room. I just got my COVID vaccine today, and I also got a belated Christmas gift from myself, the official sweater that the dude wears in the Big Lebowski. And today, I've chosen a song that was requested a long time ago, and I finally got around to doing it. This one, I think it said, got to number 10 in 1973 from Bobby Goldsboro. This is Summer the First Time. It was a hot afternoon, the last day of June, and the sun was a demon. The clouds were afraid, 110 in the shade, and the pavement was steaming. I told Billy Ray in his red Chevrolet, I needed time for some thinking. I was just walking by when I looked in her eye, and I swore it was winking. She was 31 and I was 17. I knew nothing about love, she knew everything. I sat down beside her on that front porch swing and wondered what the coming night would bring. The sun closed her eyes as it climbed in the skies and it started to swelter. The sweat trickled down the front of her gown, and I thought it would melt her. She threw back her hair like I wasn't there. She sipped on a julep. Her shoulders were bare, and I tried not to stare when I looked at her too. When she looked at me, I heard her softly say, I know you're young, you don't know what to do or say, but stay with me until the sun is gone away, and I will chase the boy in you away. Smiled, we talked for a while, we walked for a mile to the sea. We sat on the sand, and the boy took her hand, but he saw the sun rise as a man. Have gone by since I looked in her eyes, but the memory lingers. I go back in my mind to the very first time, feel the touch of her fingers. It was a hot afternoon, the last day of June, and the sun was a demon. Thank you. Summer the First Time from Bobby Goldsboro in 1973. Kind of one of those fantasy songs where, you are just a young, naive boy and an older woman takes you under her wing and, introduces you to the, let's just let you figure that out. Anyway, I'm George Possley. I want to thank you for your comments, your subscriptions, and as always, thanks for the view.